New at 5, the NCAA is now considering a major shift in its drug policies. The panel is now recommending removing marijuana from its list of banned substances. Committee proposal released Friday suggests testing should only be focused on performance-enhancing drugs. Actual implementation would require approval by all three NCAA divisions. The athletic organization has required drug testing at all championship events since 1986.